Okay, hello, 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 my taste butters. Welcome back to Nanu's Nest. Welcome into my Nanu's Nest of my evening dinner, which I prepared beef tenderloin sprinkled with blue cheese crumbles and sauteed mushrooms and zucchini and squash with onions and mushroom and boiled corn and my favorite drink. Strawberry lemonade by Minute Maid. Tonight I want to thank you all continuously for all my subscribers. I keep running into so many new people, and I thank you for subscribing to my channel. This here is a quick, fast, and easy meal. I will be getting back to my live streaming, doing my videos, cooking in my kitchen. Like I said, it's been so hot and humid. In the evening time, you don't want to just stand up in the kitchen and show yourself. I have to get comfortable. So again, I want to thank you all for subscribing and watching my channel of Linda Faye, F-A-Y-E, Slayton, S-L-A-Y-T-O-N, Nanu's Nest. Remember, I have two channels you have to subscribe to. And again, I want to thank you on this Saturday evening. Keep me and my family in prayer. And I want to keep you in prayer as well. All of you out there, I love you, and I want to bless this food and begin to chow down, because it's going to be on and on. God is grace, God is good, and we thank you for this food. Bow our heads, all be fed. Give us, Lord, our daily bread. I want to give a shout out to all of my new subscribers. And as I go into my email, I will be picking a name or two to receive my promotional gifts. And it's time. So I promised, and it will be done. Again, I want to thank you all for subscribing to my channel and continue to watch me and share it with others and let them know that I'm trying to build this journey of my cooking channel of Linda Faye Slayton's Nanu's Nest. Again, I want to say thank you. I love you and have a blessed evening. And I hope that you will be able to attend Sunday service in somebody's house, in God's house, because I plan on. If God's willing, I will be there because I need some spiritual guidance. And I want to thank God for blessing me on this earth today and say thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus and for all of my blessings. And to all you, a good night. I love you.